Hello everybody, it's Sephiroth004 for another episode of The Legend of Heroes Trails of the Sky Second Chapter, brought to you by MuchGames.ca. In the last episode, we were in Roland, and helped out at the Malga Mine, where monsters had attacked all the miners, and the Bracer Ridge as well, and now we're on our way to the Pretzel Farm. But, we got people here. Farms are great to us, yay! So, got another ship, or patrol ship, that had to make an unscheduled landing over here. But let's check out the pretzel farm. Isn't the rescue squad here yet? So peaceful, so peaceful. Hello.
Oh, Joshua. Hey, Cher. Have you been well?
Yeah, I'm doing okay. I'm helping Mom right now. Lots of stuff isn't working, so she's got pretty rough.
Sounds like it. Sorry to hear.
Oh, Joshua, are you working?
Yeah, a bit. I'll come play again soon.
Okay.
Excuse me.
I can't wait to see you again.
Oh, Joshua, are you here to play?
Hey, Will. Good to see you. I'm afraid I can't play right now, though. I'm still on the job.
Oh, it's boring. You can play a little. Come on.
Maybe later. Oh my, if it isn't Estelle and Joshua. Hello, ma'am. How is everything? Well, I'm fine, but my family's having a hard time of it. Everything powered by ordnance is shut down, so none of my cooking equipment is working. This morning's breakfast is cold sandwiches, of all things. All those poor guardsmen are here, too, and have no way to make them feel hot, to make them something hot. I feel so bad. Misread that. I don't know, if you ask me, your sandwiches are pretty darn good. I have to agree. Oh, stop. Alright, drop by again when you get some free time. I'll make sure I've got plenty of sandwiches for you on the house. Okay, we totally got a deal. We'll come back for sure, thank you. Okay.
Hey, you two, you're back?
Yeah, we're here on a bit of guild work. It's been a while.
Yeah, it has been, but you both seem to be doing well. Roland may just have a bright future ahead of it after all.
You're overstating it, old man. It's true these two really pull their weight, but they ain't miracle workers.
I guess it's a lot of hometown pride in you two. Well, we're all in a bit of a fix here. It's only natural to put our hopes on the Bracers from our own backyard. At least our situation is manageable. The farming is always classically done by hand, so we just have to relearn the old ways. Might be good for us.
Yeah, it's true. There weren't really machines back then to help like we have now.
Of course, with the schedule liner's not running, I can't really move anything. I can't really move anything I do farm, but I'll still do what I can. We're all hoping the Dar things get restored soon.
Yeah, it's definitely a big problem, but we're doing what we can too to get it sorted as quickly as possible. It's nice to see you so dedicated to your work and to Roland.
Yeah, well, you know it is.
It's nice to see them not being attacked by monsters or anything. Hey,
Shio.
Tio. I don't know what Shio came from. Hey, it's been a while.
Estelle and Joshua?
Sorry to keep you waiting. Were you worried, Tio?
No, it's okay. I heard all about what happened. Besides, I'm pretty sure Estelle was more worried than anyone. Apparently, she cried quite a lot, and a maiden's tears carry a high price, you know.
Hey, wow, Tio. Don't worry, I'm ready to accept the punishment for my crimes.
And you will. It's going to take a lot to make it up to her. Incidentally, you two, are you doing guild work again today?
Yeah, we're patrolling the outskirts of Rome, mostly. It'll help us get a grasp of the situation around here.
I see. Being a Bracer sounds rough. But you did come all the way back home. You guys should come see me again once your work's all done.
We will. You have my word. I'm sure it's hard right now, but hang in there, Tio. Okay. I think that's more or less everyone. Just have the cows over there. So yeah, cool. Let's find our Milch monster. Probably gonna be like directly in the path of by the lake. No? I guess we'll say hi at the lake, or the vert bridge I should say. Airship's turning in front of reports blah 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 blah, I haven't run the airship. Yeah, we don't really need to go into the boat back into the Bose region, so let's excuse me, let's head back over here. Okay, where the heck is our monster? Can you stop it? Actually, you know what? I'm gonna fight these guys just to get a little bit of CP for Joshua. I'll just meet you when I find the monster. There it is. It's just north of the pretzel farm. Okay, what do we got here? We have Devil Spear, 8124, no weaknesses, deadliest arthropod monster. Its charge attacks can kill in a single blow, and the Mars Sparrow, 1212, ferocious flying monster, can summon meteorites, so watch out for its arts moves. It's these little jerks. Okay, well, let's build up our arts so we can get ourselves some severing moves going. We'll use True Distend again also. That seemed to work out really well last time. Good job. You. Let's get some aerial to try start taking out those guys. Ow. Ow. And yeah, you're gonna attack also because we just have, can't even reach. So they're all gonna start chanting and doing all those stupid things. Kill them? Thank you. Yeah. They die really easily, but those meteors can be a problem. Good. I think we have a chance to kill that thing before, it gets its turn. Ooh. That was a fancy move. I'm just gonna... Yeah. It wasn't gonna impede it, but I was definitely gonna kill it. So that takes a whole load of the stress off of what we're doing. So let's try Diamond Dust on these jerks. See how much that does. That didn't do much at all. Cool. Well, let's just focus on our Joshua strategy then. You can also punch him. Ow. Estelle's next turn is gonna be a heal everybody turn. Beautiful. And whenever Agate decides he wants to go again, he's going to start curing poison. Poison's been a big problem in the recent bunch of everything. Ow! Oh, that was rude. That was very rude. Okay, well, Agate, you have something else to do instead of healing poison. You... Yeah, let's get another one in here. Okay, well, you can't use True Distend, so... Just start punching. Start punching till you can. Yeah. You know what? Let's just use this. Should kill the top one? Yeah. Where are we? Right, you were going to use some punching bomb. And you, for the heck of it. Listen, 870 is still a decent amount of damage regardless. Now, guess who I'm using Persian bombs on now? Yeah, I'm just gonna keep going. It's amazing that the amount of time it takes to get your turn again after using the S-Craft. It makes sense, but also it's annoying. Oh, I can't even get to him. Yeah, why not? He's done for. There we go. Beautiful.
Okay,
that was actually kind of easy. And we got 60 wind. That's good, because I need that. Oh, you know what we got in the last episode? Exterminated monster. We got the topaz. Whatchamahoozit. Right? Topaz gem. Yeah. It's a defense 5. I don't remember if we had gotten it before. Do any of you? We have the emerald gem over there. We got the ruby and sapphire gem. Yeah, because I was like, oh, we didn't get the topaz gem. This is the worst day of my life. But it turns out that we did indeed have the opportunity to get it. Atlas hammer, that sounds fun, but that's gonna destroy his attack. It doesn't matter, it's fine. So let's see, we got poison 2 and petrify 2. I'm doing pretty good with mute 2. What else do we have here? We don't have seal 2 yet, unfortunately. Strength 2. Confuse 2. Okay, no, we're good. Anyway, I think that's pretty much everything for us to do in the Roland region. I feel like the Genis Academy stuff was the hardest. But, yeah, let's report this in. 5, 5, and 8. Very nice. A Khalsa job well done. So all that's really left for us to do is head to the castle. Okay. It's on the way to Arbro Royal Villa. I had a feeling something would happen here. Hey, isn't that... What the... That's the sound of an airship engine. Uh-oh. Wait a second.
The only airships that can fly now are...
There. Ah, God, it's an invasion. Side airships, why are they here? Damn, they're heading straight to the capital. Son of a bitch, we need to chase them now. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Screen soul. Yeah, okay. Run. That's not good, that's not good at all. Oh boy. Ah, no, it's the 4 losers. And shall we begin then, my friends? I guess if the Vine Blade was here, might be a good time. Just beating up a bunch of weaklings if guns don't even work. This thing ain't even gonna be a good way to kill time.
It's not too bad, you know. It's fun to just walk around and step on all the little wooden toy soldiers.
Well, then, make sure not to call them, make sure not to call your Potamater down on them, love. All the little soldiers would run home instantly if you did.
Oh, that's boring. I'm thinking of getting Pottermother to help me smash this pretty castle into dust.
Beautiful in destruction it is it? And it holds a certain charm of its own, I suppose.
I got all of their voices wrong. Okay, you all have guns, but like...
You must be Ouroboros' lackeys, you son of a... So your airships still work, huh?
No, that's Olivia.
I believe this is our first formal meeting, soldiers of the world. I am LeBlanc, the handsome, mysterious, peerless phantom thief of beauty.
Walter the direwolf, ladies. Try to put up something like a fight, would ya?
Lucio the bewitching bell. We won't be acquainted for long, though.
And I'm Ren, angel of slaughter. I wonder what you'll sound like when you're screaming your life out after I rip you open.
Casually introducing yourselves, we'll see if that confidence lasts. Stand ready, men! Charge!
Sweet dreams.
As flowers bloom and wither.
Well, they're all about to die. That's not good. I really don't want to fight all 4 of them at once in the same battle with no anything. Oh my god. Think you could take this?
Damn kid today. Finally, just die.
Oh my god. A kid? Should we really attack?
Grown up, sure, I'll lead back.
Ready or not, here I come!
I remember the back. Oh lord. Oh my god!
Remember, my good man, ultimately this world in life is but a fantasy. Allow me to show you a delicious nightmare.
I'll bring you a fitting end.
Oh, this is Simon Belmont's final smash. God. God! Huh, seriously, nothing but trash.
Oh, darn, they broke too easily.
Now, don't be so greedy. Perhaps the Royal Guard of the Queen will provide us a bit more challenge.
One would hope, at least. Well then.
No. We're literally right off screen, come on.
We enforcers will head for Grancel Castle. Squad leaders, direct your platoons in the taking of each block of Grancel as planned.
Aye, sir! Oh, lord. Oh, god. Did you just send us in the other direction? I think it did. Now there's the crew gate. It did not send us, indeed, in the other direction. Looks like we're gonna have lots of fights on our hands, gang. Let's start by not being dead. That's... Hurry! Oh boy.
Son of a...
We have to help those we can.
There's no time.
No, easy.
Your bracers, right? Ouroboros' enforcers passed by here moments ago. It seems their target is at Grancel Castle.
I knew it.
The rest of the enemy forces are taking over the city. Please save the city and the castle.
Nestel. Right. I'm sorry, everyone, but we're going on ahead. Don't worry, you can just go right through all of them. They're not real, they're illusions. Whoop! Not the ice cream carts or popcorn or whatever. No!
Such indiscriminate destruction.
Those bastards!
Here they come! Oh, lord. Okay. Well, we're gonna have lots and lots of fights on our hands from the Vanguard. These are the self-destructing jerks. Well, we're gonna do what we always do. That's just... Okay, that was a critical, so it can't count. But I'm just gonna get everyone in their faces and heal afterwards and not deal with, staying away. I only have one character that can do anything from range. Really? No, I'm just gonna put Ascension here because you. I'm just gonna. You. I'm actually gonna have heal him. Yeah.
attack him. You can go back to that. That does a lot of damage, you know, for what we want. I think we can all survive the explosion here. And I have plenty of EP recovery things. Yeah.
That's that. Let's move out.
Okay.
What are we even gonna do to the city? Everyone!
Hey, Elden. How'd you escape?
Elden! Your time is perfect. You're here about
the business the Queen had with you, yes? That was the idea. What's going on? The army is in position along the eastern and western blocks of the city as we speak. The fighting is terrible, but you need to leave it to them. We must give chase to the enforcers. They're heading for the castle. But...
You sure you don't need any help out there?
I've evacuated the people as streeted to the guild house. The army is evacuating the rest of the city.
Okay, we'll head to the castle then.
Thank you. Ideos guide you and keep you safe. Before you go, take this.
Zarin powder, thanks.
Thank you, Elnet. Good luck. I pray for your victory. This is gonna be something else. Okay, well, let's see how this is going. So you just got like monsters and stuff going around. I don't think that killing all of them is gonna do anything, but I wanna see if it just blocks us from. Okay. So yeah, it just blocks us completely from doing that. I don't think that fighting the enemies here is going to help out with any sort of ranking or whatever, but we can go in the guild house where everyone is. Are we at war again? Yeah. Crazy. I'm gonna keep the... Oh my gosh. Yeah, I totally screwed that up. I should have checked the board. I have saves. Dang. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm gonna go to an old save and replay some of that from before. Oh, that's a distance, isn't it? You know, it's just the Malga stuff, though. So, you know, where are we? We're only about 24 minutes into the episode. I'm going to just head over here and we're going to see the story stuff, and then I'm going to replay everything off my own time. Let's see if there's a fight here or something.
The gates are closed.
Given the age of this entrance, I would imagine it could be opened manually. Though it would prove difficult, however.
Yes, it'll take quite a bit of pushing.
Oh, it's time to call in the Pottermotter, isn't it?
Heh. Hey now, you call that thing in, you won't leave anything for the rest of us to do. You leave this to me.
Leave it to you.
Yeah, just watch.
Yes, one of the Taito style's greatest techniques.
Impressive as always, my friend.
Man, this is really only good for street performances. Now, one more to go through.
Oh boy. Hey, Chloe, wanna join us? Nope, she's in a dress. I think they'd breached the castle gates.
They won't hold much longer. Claudia, Hilda, hurry and get Lisa to her private chambers.
But uncle, Dunin, are you?
I am a sign in the Vlas Ansis family. I will not stand quietly and watch as brigands try to tear our land and authority to pieces. With Julia absent, I shall take command.
But...
No, stop wasting time. Their goal is to abduct the queen and her heir being you, remember?
Uncle,
wow, he's actually doing something nice.
Your priority must be the safety of yourself and the queen. This is what it means to be heir, Claudia. Fulfill your duty.
Uncle, I understand. Grandmother, Hilda, we need to get up to the chambers.
Yes, it would be best. Dunan, please be careful.
Ha! Ah, you just watch as I cast these cursed brigands from the walls!
I pray for your victory. Philip, you be careful too.
I will do my best, Mistress Ilda.
Okay, he's acting all tough, but he's probably gotta be scared as anything.
I am deeply impressed, your lordship. I have never been happier to serve you than at this moment.
Humph! There's no need to make such a show of it, Philip.
Here they are!
Such ghastly appearances, rather more like demons than men. Your lordship, should I fall, do not hesitate to flee.
What? But...
Oh my gosh, he's gonna fight. Oh my gosh, he's gonna fight. Oh my gosh, don't kill... I swear to God, if you kill Philip, I will end each and every one of you. Sir Philip!
Oh, it's the old man with the closed eyes.
Who the hell is this old lump? I am Philip Ruinal, butler to His Royal Highness Dunan Vos Aslis, and former captain of the Royal Guard.
What?!
This blade I once held in days long past, I do not know how far it will carry me, but it shall now cross with yours.
Ooh.
Not ever, this country is full of surprises!
Let's see how skilled you are then.
Oh boy. Well, in the next episode, we're gonna see how skilled he is.
What the?
No large impact points. I think this is broken with someone's hand. This looks like Walter's handiwork.
Yes, the shattering fist.
Ay Dios. He really is freakishly strong.
Wait, what are we standing around being impressed for? We need to catch up to...
Estelle, watch out! Oh boy. Oh, come on.
Come on, why here?
Take him down! I guess we're not going to the next episode, we're fighting these things. Pale Apaches, 14,480. Archaism made by 13 factories, loaded with weaponry, will self-destruct. Okay. Buff you. You are going to do your stick. I didn't even notice this thing's on. And these things are all using crafts, which means we can't really do anything about that. Oh, you're so close to that, too. So I am going to use clock up on Josh. Yeah. Hey, you want to do something about these guys behind us? Two of these guys. As always, Joshua is just going to be our greatest asset over here. Yeah, you can just continue punching. Really? Ooh, ow. Ah. Ooh. Wow, no one died. Yet. Okay, you died. Okay. Get rid of at least one of them, they'll make our jobs easier, but I don't know if we're gonna actually make it there. Noises. Okay, yeah, we're not making it. Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna take this opportunity to end off the episode here. Next time, I'm going to show you the footage of the things that we missed. And then we're going to retry this battle. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye, everybody. Bye-bye.